We have an engineer that is designing a model airplane using a 1/20th length scale model of the actual wing. If that's the case, the area of the scale model of the wing must be